Hey, my name is Nick. I'm from Germany. I'm a volunteer here in South Africa for a year for ZSU projects. So basically my role at ZSU on a day-to-day basis is teaching kids at the primary schools and also at the high school at different sports and develop their sports skills. The kids benefit through ZSU because they don't have any sports teachers at the schools, so we give them the opportunity to express themselves on the sport fields. The reason why I'm in South Africa is because I thought this project would suit me very well, and it turned out just that way. And because on the other hand, the culture is just great and it's nice to experience a new culture. What I love most about being here and be a part of this project is seeing the kids very happy every time we come to sports, and just their happiness on the field so that they have the opportunity doing sports. I recommend this project to everybody who's very interested in seeing new places, getting to know a new culture, and obviously who's very interested in sports and enjoys teaching kids sports and other stuff.